kasama mga tauhan ng Chinese Interpol. Pinasok ng Bureau of Immigration Fugitive Search Unit ang condo unit na ito sa Pasay ng Chinese national na si Xi Haojie. Hindi na nakapalag ang 49 anyos na dating opisyal ng gobyerno ng China at itinuturing na isa sa most wanted na criminal doon.
Mr. Xi Haojie, in pursuant to the mission order, we are arresting you.
So you know, 我们现在要逮捕你.
I would like to inform you.
我想告诉你的是.
That you have the right to remain silent.
你可以保持沉默.
Ayon sa BI, hindi bababa sa 11 bilyong piso ang tinangay ng high-profile Chinese fugitive na wanted dahil sa corruption at economic crimes na kanyang ginawa laban sa gobyerno ng China. March 28, 2018, nang pumasok sa Pilipinas si Xi Haojie para takasan ang kanyang mga kaso.
As in any other case, medyo mahirap din pero we were provided also the much needed information from our counterparts. Our close coordination and cooperation with them.
Kanina, tinurover ng BI at Presidential Anti-Corruption Commission ang suspect sa mga opisyal ng China na lumipad pa mula Beijing para sunduin ang dayuhang pugante.
On behalf of the embassy, I would like to express our sincere thanks to the Presidential Anti-Corruption Commission, to the Bureau for Immigration and Bureau of Investigation for their high efficiency in capturing the fugitive.
He will immediately be deported so that he can face the case team in China. He will be escorted by Chinese police authorities.
Inaalam na ng mga otoridad kung may mga Pilipinong tumulong sa top Chinese fugitive para magtago sa ating bansa.
Let me warn all foreign fugitives hiding in the Philippines, the law will catch up with you, including cuddlers in various agencies.
John Consulta, Nakatutok, 24 Horas.